So in there I have white potato, that's the Irish potato. I have the sweet potato and carrot. So I'll put some water in it and let it cook. So let me check if it's cooked. And it's very soft. So what I will do is to get it out of the heat, sieve out some of the water and let it cool down a little bit before I make the puree.